And the gold winner in the Architectural Practice of the Year award goes to LOM Architecture and Design.